A woman is always 7 minutes late from the time that she declares to her guide that she will be ready. Now let's take an insight into just exactly what happens in those 7 minutes.
So 7 minutes is the rule, and it's just like school. No cheating, no clues, and no fair play. So let's just work it. My hair looks perfect, but hell, let's add hairspray.
What is a girl? Power and punch. Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal? Asked out to lunch, is it brains, is it dough? No, it's hairspray! If you take a ride with a can at your side, then your back will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and like it,
you can take off in a rocket,
and in
outer space, each hair will be in place.
Why take a chance when you get it up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use
hairspray!
And tell your mother I heard. She sits mother with
thoughts reflect faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette,
just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
Five minutes still on the clock, and he's bound to knock, telling me it's time to go. But there's more time to waste with absolutely no haste, and being downstairs, he'll never know. What can I do? Maybe go to the loo? I hope he has the patience of a saint, but I must get perfection. Just look at that reflection. I need lipstick, powder, and paint. Wasting time is the easiest con. You don't have an idea? Well, have no fear. Just turn the TV on.
Thank you. dare to be different. Be your own trendsetter. It's not about the designs or the price, but how you rock it. And it starts with confidence. So for those who have something to say, tell them.
Tell me, who do you think you see? Standing in your corner, looking up on me. You think I'm so predictable? Tell me, who do you think I am? Looks to be deceiving, better guess again. Tell me what you see when you look at me. You're probably thinking that I'm all those things. Cash, cars, diamond rings. You know my side, the grass is green. You don't know where I've been. I could be a rock in the skies. I could be an angel in your eyes. Never turn a book by your cover. I could be a crook or your lover. I could be the one or the other.
Just a macho man, charisma that they call their attitude. Occasionally though, it does sometimes show, a gentleman is always polite. At the end of the evening, you'll find him beaming, "Darling, you were wonderful tonight."